All right, we got Mike here today. Mike is going to show us a good drill for gauging distance on the green. This is perfect for when you're at a new course and you're not sure how fast the greens are. So what Mike's going to do here is he's going to mark his golf ball. He's going to pick this ball up and he's going to close his eyes and he's going to march straight towards the hole. And when he thinks he's parallel to the hole, he's going to open his eyes and see where he is. And then he's going to do that again on the way back to his mark, and that should help him gauge the distance. So go ahead, Mike, show us how this is done. And you'll notice if you stop short of the hole, your putts are probably going to end up short of the hole. If you're ending up long, your putts are most likely going to be long. So come on back, Mike. Now his distance gauge should be perfect. It's as simple as that.